raft of processions along the mall, the royal family walking in lockstep behind the late Queen's coffin, draped with a royal standard, a wreath of flowers, white roses, white dahlias, a selection of foliage from Balmoral and the gardens at Windsor. The imperial state crown with which Her Late Majesty was crowned in 1953. She would have made this journey in the gold state coach. The final journey now at the end of her long reign.
Thank you.
the length of the procession stretches along the mall in the autumn sunshine. Bill, just to bring you in here for an observation of what we're witnessing.
We're seeing there the King Street Royal Horse Artillery drawing the gun carriage with the coffin, and the procession with various component parts to it. The lifeguards at the front, and then the band and the foot guards behind that. Then the Major General commanding the Household Division and his close staff, followed by the key members of the Royal Household. And then the gun carriage, followed by the bearer party, and flanked by the escort party of the 1st Plan Grenadier Guards, and the pallbearers, former equerries to the Queen, and the royal family, and then members of the household to the King, and brought up at the rear by the dismounted detachment of the Blues and Royals.